All right, and good morning. Yeah, you know, look at these visibilities that we're seeing this morning. Today is not typically a day that you would say, hey, we're expecting fog. We have overcast skies. Even though dew points are up, we're already seeing some warming in some areas. But even that being said, we do have some fog developing. That's because our dew points were going up overnight. They caught temperatures just briefly. Now we're starting to see the temperatures going up or the dew points staying the same. And so we are expecting things to start to improve, especially in Butler and Beaver Falls, likely with in the next hour. Both of those areas dealing with some fairly thick fog at this time, but things are set to improve there. Just about two and a half hours ago, if we showed you this shot here of downtown Pittsburgh, you couldn't see anything. It was that foggy out there, but the fog has started to lift. Visibility is now in town are at around 3 miles, so we have improved there. Winds are out of the southwest, 7 miles an hour, and our dew point 42 degrees with the temperature coming in 44. Temperatures generally into the 40s, but we do have some 30s out there. Newcastle 39, Franklin 37. It's showing some rain, but that's just some fairly thick fog that's kind of tricking the sensor first thing this morning. Speaking of rain, though, we did have some rain showers into Somerset and Fayette County about an hour, 2 hours ago. That's now lifted and moved off to the east. As we're heading into the overnight hours tonight, the setup's going to be there for us to see rain showers changing over to snow showers, and as that does, some big snow totals will be possible in the Laurel Highlands, especially westward facing slopes. Because of that, they have the winter weather advisory that goes through noon tomorrow, so just be aware of that. If you're heading off to Erie, well, tomorrow probably not the best time to do that. Upwards of 7, 8, maybe even 9 inches of snow will be possible on the banks of Erie. That's why they have a winter storm warning that is in effect for them. Here's what we're watching. You can see the snow developing in parts of Illinois and into Indiana this morning. That's all heading our way. Now for us, as we're heading into the afternoon hours after about 3 o'clock, rain chances start to ramp up again. Rain changing over 9, 10, 11 o'clock. Rain changing over to some snow at that point. And then we get a couple of hours with a setup of snow falling across the region, starting as soon as about 11:30 tonight, going all the way through about 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. We will see some accumulation there, and I'm calling for about 1 to 3 inches. It's the same as what we were talking about yesterday, so no big changes there. But you can see the forecast there. Quick look at your forecast. 50, your expected high today, and here's how I think the day shapes up. Put the 4 o'clock temperature there at 49. Your 7-day outlook, snowy conditions on Thursday giving way to colder weather for the weekend.